Welcome aboard the Naples Princess. Today we're on our 105-foot yacht. And as you can see, we're standing right now on our third level sun deck, which is one of the newest features of the boat.
The hull itself is 24, and it allowed us to put a third deck on it. And the third deck we found is very important. Our customers love going up to the third deck. It's totally open.
And Captain Dave should know. For almost 20 years, he's been navigating the waterways in and around Naples, offering a variety of partially narrated cruises, featuring lunches, sightseeing tours, dinners, private events, weddings, and of course, Naples Princess acclaimed sunset cruise.
It's an interesting way to really see some of the larger homes, some of the beautiful homes that are in Port Royal and some of the other waterfront areas. There's a much better view from the water than there is from land, so it's a complete dining and visual experience for anybody that rides the boat.
I loved it. The weather's beautiful down here. The homes are just beyond anything you could ever imagine. Beautiful.
Naples Princess cruise tours run daily, embarking from the Porta Call Marina across from Tin City.
And our cruise takes you through Naples Bay and into the homes of Port Royal, where you can see all the multi-million dollar homes. And then weather permitting, we cruise into the Gulf to see sunset. And there's a variety of different wildlife, such as dolphins, eagles, and a variety of different mammals.
I'd like seeing all these million-dollar homes, or multi-million-dollar homes down here. We're just fascinating. One was more beautiful than the next.
In addition to all the amazing views and vistas, this yacht has been outfitted with all the latest amenities.
We do all of our food preparation on board. Everything is done on the vessel. We don't bring anything in from the outside. We also did some different things like a high-gloss interior. We've got television monitors throughout the boat.
Three distinct decks, including a second deck that contains a canopied outside area and spacious inside cabin,
which is more of a lounge. There's really great seating up here. It's where you can see the best on the boat. We have our lounge seating, couch, fireplace. This is a really nice area. A lot of groups rent this privately as well.
Two full-service bars.
Hi, I'm Christy. Welcome aboard the Naples Princess. I'm going to show you a couple of our signature drinks we have. Our frozen strawberry daiquiri. We also have our Princess Punch. It's a little bit of rum. Some pineapple juice. And a cherry. Here's a couple of our signature drinks. Come join us on the Naples Princess Cruises.
And an extremely large main dining salon.
This is our main dining salon. This area can seat over 100 people down here at one time. One thing extra special about us is that we cook everything right on board daily. Everything's made fresh by our great team of chefs.
We loved it.
It was great. Very nice.
Great observation, a great tour. Great tour. It was very well
orchestrated.
Why a Naples Princess cruise? Because the best events are on the water, and there's no better way than to do it on a Naples Princess cruise, where you can enjoy the beauty from inside, outside, or in the climate controlled areas, have your favorite drink, and dine on your favorite dinner while the sun's setting in the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, very nice. Yes, thank you.
Great, thank you very much.